Alan Hall, CEO of WeatherGuard. Here at WeatherGuard, we make lightning protection easy. Subject today is lightning strikes to wind turbine blades and the amount of energy that lightning hits wind turbine blades with is really extreme. I'll give you a good example. On aircraft, we test aircraft all the time to 2 million action integral. For wind turbine blades, it's 10. It's a factor of 5 difference between the aircraft you're flying in that and qualifying that wind turbine blade, factor of 5 difference. So in the lightning protection world, we really need to be very conscientious about the number, amount of energy that's actually hitting the receptors and finding ways to get that lightning energy to the receptors safely and repeatedly. Now, here at WeatherGuard, we manufacture a product called StrikeTape. It's a segmented lightning diverter product that goes right on the outside of the blade and directs the lightning energy right to your existing receptor system. It's very durable. It's able to handle all the weather and all the large repeat lightning strikes that you may have to your wind turbine. So if you're designing new wind turbine blades or you need to upgrade your lightning protection system, here at WeatherGuard, we've been doing this a long time. StrikeTape is a great product and probably the right answer for you. So please reach out to us if you'd like some help with your lightning protection system. Give us a call today.